What is going on, everyone? Prestige here, and today I'll be teaching you how to get the 100-point achievement piece of cake in Call of Duty Ghosts. This achievement takes place in the Atlas Falls campaign mission, and what you're going to need to do is storm the common room and kill everyone without taking damage on veteran difficulty. Now, it sounds pretty difficult, but this is quite literally a piece of cake. So in one point of the mission, Hesh, Merrick, and yourself, Logan, are going to be breaching a door, but the breach goes a little bit haywire and Merrick pushes you out of the way. Now this I cannot stress enough. This is about halfway through the mission. Make sure you save your flashbangs. I, for the life of me, could not find any ammo crates whatsoever, but it takes about 2 flashbangs, throw them through the door, and what you're going to want to do is get behind this bar. From there, you can pretty much call it home free. You don't have to do anything. You just stay here behind the bar and let Hesh and Merrick kill off all the enemies in the room. And that's probably one of my favorite features about the Call of Duty Ghost campaign is your squad members actually kill enemies, which is amazing. It's something that I've never seen in the campaign before. I actually ran through this entire campaign on Veteran first try, and it was probably one of the most pleasant experiences I've ever had. So if they aren't killing the final 2 enemies, or for some reason they're just taking a really long time to do that, you can actually push up a little bit over here on the right side. There's a pop machine and there's a wall that's a little bit further up. Just get behind it, wait, and then eventually when all the enemies are dead, Hesh will say that you're clear and the achievement will pop up on the screen. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know that this was a kind of a vague achievement. It didn't tell you what mission to go to. It didn't tell you what you needed to do or what room it was. So if this helped you out, if you could leave a like rating, that'd be awesome. If you wanted to share the video as well, you can go ahead and hit that Google Plus button. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If not, that's cool. Keep in mind, I'm on the road to 150,000 subscribers. If you'd like to hit that subscribe button, please feel free to do so. Also, guys, did you want to see more achievement guides for Call of Duty Ghosts, more Extinction? I'm thinking about doing a solo run of Extinction, a live solo run of Extinction, to see if I can complete it by getting the nuke and then eventually coming back and getting the extract. That'd be cool. But until next time, guys, I'm out. Peace.